Good morning, seniors and senior parents. We're so excited for you guys to graduate. We're preparing this video with instructions on what you need to do on that day. I'm Mr. Mecham.
I'm Dr. Rockwood.
Parents, thanks for tuning into our video. I'm Kaya.
I'm Ethan.
I'm Sydney.
And I'm Hannah.
And we're so excited that we're able to have graduation at our high school this year.
In this video, we're going to show you how graduation is all going
to
work.
Okay, so to get to graduation this year, you're going to go between Sippin and the junior high on the highway and drive in that way.
Make sure you know where this is. This is where you're going to enter. There will be no entrance on the east side of the student parking lot.
Drive behind the junior high, past the driving range into the south parking lot, and you'll be guided by people to help you know where to go.
All the entrances to the student parking lot will be closed on Tuesday night, and the gate coming from the junior high will be open at 7:30 a.m. on Wednesday morning.
We're going to open the lot here at 7:30 to start parking you, and the ceremonies will begin at 9. So come on time to make sure you don't miss it.
As you're driving into the student parking lot, make sure you follow the parking attendant's instructions.
Make sure that the senior is not the driver and that everyone in the car has a seatbelt on.
We do ask that everyone please stay in their cars the whole time unless there is a bathroom emergency and you need to come into the school.
Make sure to follow the instructions of the parking attendant. Some people are going to get a really good spot and some people might be able to leave faster, so be patient with the parking spot you get.
Limit one car per graduate. No big vehicles. That means no campers, no trailers, no RVs. Also, no sitting in the bed of a pickup truck.
Once you are parked, you will be given a program through the window where, and they're on the program, there will be a little card for you to write your name on, so make sure you bring a pen or a pencil.
There will be a speaker system set up at the high school for you to listen to the speakers live, but if you do prefer, it will also be broadcast onto YouTube, and you can access that through a QR code, which will be in the program, or tune into the radio at 107.7.
Hey guys, this is where graduation is going to be. The stage is going to be right here, and we're going to build something so that it looks more like a graduation stage, and all the speeches will be given from right here, so look forward to that.
Following the ceremony, cars will exit row by row as directed by the parking attendants to the front of the school where the graduates will walk.
Once you get to the front of the school, the graduate will walk out of the car and then walk up the stairs onto the grass area. Once your graduate is on the grass, they will give the name card to the name readers, they will go down to the administration, receive their diploma, and then go all the way to the north end, get back inside their car, and that's what's good.
There's supposed to be a picture in there somewhere.
You'll have the opportunity to take photos of them from your vehicle.
Make sure when you are driving while your graduate is walking that you stay alongside your graduate, and while they are receiving their diploma, you will be able to stop and take a picture. The school has hired two professional photographers to get your graduate's pictures taken while they are walking.
Make sure the graduate wears appropriate shoes because they will be walking across the grass. When your graduate is walking, please have only your graduate get out of the car. Front parking lot will be empty of all other cars.
Once the graduate has gotten back in the vehicle, we ask that you turn right out of the parking lot going south and then celebrate at home with your graduate.
At 8:20 p.m., that's 2020 military time, you're going to turn the football lights on, and we would please ask that you turn your porch lights on at the same time for 20 minutes to honor the graduates of 2020.
Around 9 o'clock or just whenever it gets dark, there will be a fireworks show to honor the graduates. The parking lots at Payson High School will be open, but if you come to view the fireworks at the parking lot, you need to remain in your vehicles. Oh, come on. Oh, come on.